The Chicago Bears are struggling through another losing season, so Bob and his brother Todd Weselinski have looked for anything that can reverse the fortunes of their beloved Bears. To their surprise, their prayers were answered by some out-of-this-world Bears fans.
Look like what they described to you? In that there abduction, when you were probed and such? Does this look like it to you, Todd?
In fact, I was just having a flashback about this last night in my dreams.
Sure those aliens were wearing the Bears jerseys?
That's what it seemed like here, Bobby.
Did they know their Bears history?
Yeah.
And they had some brats cooking nearby,
yeah,
didn't they?
Kind of purple-colored, but they looked like brats. They smelled like brats.
They smelled like brats, but yeah. You didn't have any of them there, did you?
Not that I recall.
Well, you struggled through it. You fared pretty well. The probing didn't get too bad for you, did it there, Todd?
I'd rather not talk about
it. it's understandable there,
well,
Todd.
It is nice to know there's some otherworldly, Bears fans that
it
are
is,
willing
yes,
to help us
yeah.
out.
It goes beyond our planet. That's how important the Bears are.
Well,
the Bears.
The Bears.
So, I don't know if you remember there, Todd, but this is where we found you. Just laying over there against the rocks. Oh. I don't know why they were fairly unceremonious for Bears fans. Just lay you there. I don't know why. They could have put you up. Well, maybe they laid you up the hill there and you rolled down. Because you're a bit restless in your sleep right there, Todd.
That's right. That's why I thought I ended up there. I thought I just rolled right out of my tent.
I guess they thought you'd put you near water anyway, so they know humans need water.
Wow.
Look at that. Look at that view there, Todd. Can't beat that. Almost as pretty as down there at the Ditka Ridge down south there. What in the heck's going on there, Todd? Look at this little guy.
What in the world?
Just came out. That looks like it.
Wait a minute.
Hey, who's that there? That looks like a familiar fella there.
Yeah, that's the alien that abducted me there, Bob.
That's one of them?
Yeah.
Well.
He said his name was Yaddo or
Yaddo.
Something like that.
Yaddo. Hey, what's going on there, little fella? What's a big idea abducting my friend Todd here? What you got to say to that there, Yaddo?
I mean, you know how?
Is that right?
The bigger question is here, Yaddo. Is there any way you can help the Bears become a better team?
Yeah, those fellas up in your ship there had Bears jerseys on. I don't see you wearing anything there.
Help you, I can. Yes.
And how is it that you're talking to us and not moving your lips there, Yaddo?
I'm hearing it in my head.
Still want to ride in my pack here, little buddy?
Yes.
Help boy. Right, let me.
It. Let's do it.
We need that elk.
No,
come down there, little buddy.
No,
come
no.
down. He's scared of this here, Todd.
What is that?
Bob? What is that there, Todd? I ain't never seen nothing like that before. There's a pea in that carved in there. There's a pea. What's that you say? He's saying something there, Todd.
Beware of the dark side.
Is that right? So these here are Packers aliens.
Oh, my God.
Oh, goodness
like
sake,
alien
there, Todd.
Pods almost.
Oh, my
they
goodness.
Like alien egg pods or something.
That's why he's so scared. Let's get the heck out of here. We're going. He says just keep going up.
What are we looking for again, Bob?
I don't ask him.
What are we looking for, Yaddo?
Patience.
What?
Oh, well, that makes sense.
That does make a bit of sense. Don't make that much sense, Todd.
I didn't really think of that, you know. It makes sense in some sort of strange alien way, you know.
Yeah.
In your dreams I am, Bob, to give you some things. For bears to win, they will. These things you do, you must. Eat a bowl of pine needles with your brother, Todd. Befriend a young squirrel in the woods and name him Seymour. Yes, these are the things you must do. I shall tell Todd, last one I will. Excuse me, you will.
It's Todd. In your dreams I am tonight. Yes. As I told your brother Bob, if you want bears to win, then you must do the following. You and your brother both must drive backwards in the car down the road. And this will help the bears. Successful they will be. Yes.
Todd.
Hey there, Bob.
Todd, you awake there?
Yeah, just waking up.
Todd, I had the funniest dream. You never believe what kind of... That there Yaddo was in my dream there, Todd.
Yeah, me too, Bob.
Todd, that was just the strangest thing. Seems so real to me there, Todd. He was telling me... He told us to do, three things, but he only told me two. Did he tell you one there?
He told me something about driving backwards in a car.
That's what, no, he didn't tell me that one. He told me, driving backwards in a car.
Yeah, that's what he said.
Those fellas from other planets, if they got here, they must know what they're talking about
then.
Yeah,
well, I guess I'd try anything for the bears, sir.
Yeah, he said to me we were supposed to eat a little bowl of these here pine needles. Yeah, it seemed too.
Bowl of pine needles?
Yeah, it doesn't seem too appetizing to me there, Todd.
What's that going to do?
I'm not sure there, Todd, but I think we ought to do what he says. He also told me there that we need to find us a squirrel and befriend this here squirrel. A squirrel. One of those little squirrels.
With the fuzzy tails and everything?
Yeah. Now, don't get your hopes up there, Todd. He didn't say eat the squirrel. He said we're supposed to befriend the squirrel and name that there squirrel Seymour. Ain't that funny?
That is funny. I was going to say, Bob, well, I've never had squirrel brat before.
Well, I had a pet squirrel when I was younger, Todd.
Where was I?
I had him out in the woods. I didn't bring him in because I didn't think he'd be accepted. I named him McMahon.
Huh?
Yeah, that's
a good name.
Little McMahon.
All right.
Yeah. So I think I can take care of that one. That one seems like the easiest of the three.
All right. Well, I'll let you handle the squirrel naming and squirrel taming, we'll call it. Squirrel taming.
I thought I heard one there, Todd.
Hey, Seymour, come on. What are you doing? Come on down.
Be a good squirrel. Come on, don't get all excited. They're just a couple of nice guys from Chicago. Maybe I can climb this here tree and put there.
Give it a shot. Todd, I think you...
It's a waste down there, Todd.
Oh, my God.
Goodness sake.
Don't hurt yourself.
Oh, you better put something soft underneath.
I'll get a bed of needles
I'm
ready
slipping
to go.
There. Slipping
there.
Well,
here we are, Bob.
Todd, this doesn't seem right to me there. You sure this is what he said to you there?
Yeah, that's what he said, Bob.
Todd.
He said, I don't know.
He said drive backwards, or did he say?
Anything,
did he say? Well, watch out! There's a tree right there,
where,
Todd.
Bob,
oh my goodness, it's
where,
right there.
Bob?
There's a trash can. Todd, be careful right there, trash can.
Geez.
Oh my goodness, there, Todd. We'll be right back.
That's the strangest thing I've ever heard in my life.
How is this supposed to help the bear?
It's, I guess it must, I think it's supposed to give us some kind of a reason for that.
Oh. The bears.
I think they won at least 7 or 8 games during the warm-ups.
Wait, the bears are what we thought they were.
They might as well just brought in Romans and had lions there to eat these people because it was over. You could see absolute fear in a quarterback, and rightly so.
Oh, yeah, they're not. Bitter cold playoffs
games at home. The Bears defense made history with
the Bears. Third
down, 11 yards to go for Dieter Brock and company.
Dimwits Bob and Todd are.
Yado, you must not play with humans as you are doing. This is Marsh Windsock.
Appear you do. Not appear to me in long time, mice.
Call me Mr. Windsock.
Yes, Windsock, mister, I will call you. Nothing wrong I have done.
You cannot play with them as if they are toys, Yado, or I shall expel you from this planet.
Like it I do. Enjoy things such as Twizzlers and pickles.
Yado, I will send you to the planet Thulpla. There you will be the caretaker of the Flimlaws.
Flimlaws me not like. Chew in my ears they do. I shall stop after this joke with Bob and Todd, I will. I care for them, I do.
You can stay with them, but don't play with them.
Yes, I shall.
Stop eating their food, Yado. It does not agree with you.
Flatulent I am, yes. Gas I have. Behave I will.
And the bears.
Life in general bores me to the core. I need a permanent vacation. But I'm not gonna fool myself. I'm not gonna tell me lies. I won't pretend anything at all. But I really need a big surprise. I wanna see a flying saucer. I wanna see a flying saucer. I wanna see it landing in front of my car.